warmed up.
Your money's always safer with me, Shay.
Better not lose this.
Bonsoir, Shay.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big hill.
Thank you, God.
You good, Aunt Lil?
Better. Seeing you again. But I'm about ready to get off my feet. Where's your car? Take me to Sammy's.
You sure?
I'm sure. Father James told me about your friend, Anna.
She passed away. On.
Patch of land where Sammy and me grew up.
Y'all lived on a farm. Sharecroppers, right?
Till our daddy got hurt, couldn't work no more. Sammy bought the land a few years back. Lincoln, never underestimate the value of a black man owning what's his. Father James asked me to stay away. After... He told me you were going after the men who did it. Going at Marcano.
Working on it.
I think you just pissed off the police.
Need the police to stand down in River Road.
Right away.
What did they do to this place?
Best to go in through the garage.
Let's see the damage then. Didn't leave much to work with. But the structure's more or less intact. Gonna have to gut the interior.
You want to reopen Sammy's?
I want you to do it. I'll just help you get the place back into shape. Maybe some improvements here and there, too.
What do I know about running a bar, Aunt Lil?
It's important enough for you to figure it out. People in the Holler need to see black folks owning their own, just like Sammy did. Look, if you want, just get me the cash I need to start repairs. It's in rough shape, but I've handled worse. Should have seen Perla's in the early days. Just let me know when you want to kick off the renovations around here.
Gotta unload some of this cash in the Holler.
Got something I can hang on to for you?
On my way. Call me if you need me.
Thank you. Things slow down a tad. Well, we have a lot of regular folk missing their wheels. The brothers back in Belfast really appreciate your help.
The local law have impounded cars the butchers' cocksucking shitehawks used to drive. I want to salvage them and send the parts to me IRA brethren. Find your way into the lot, steal them, and bring them back here. What the fuck's going through your head? Third time we locked down a bloody racket only to have you turn around and take it all away. Christ, lad, that's some ballsy shit right there. You know, Chalky, I thought you were a smart motherfucker. Knew the right thing to do, but I'm standing here looking at how you're dividing the city, and I'm thinking I might be wrong. Gotta be back in control of things. Stay gone too long and people forget who you are. You're not a man to be trifled with. Everyone knows Techfall gets my scraps, so fuck it. Heard Remy scream like a bitch while he burned. Wish I could have been there. Those cars are ripe for the picking, even if they're locked down in a fucking police impound lot. Go have some fun, lad. You're just letting Sal stew in his juices. Cocksucker needs to be put down.
Send someone to Point Verdun to pick up my cash.
Hold your horses, I'll get to you.
Thank you.
go.
Out of the way.
Begging your pardon.
Hey, watch where you're going.
I'll pretend that was
fucking Wayne.
Sandra told me to reach out. I certainly...
Yes, sir.
Ron is southbound. Any units in the area, please respond.
Return to patrol.
Out of the hole with Marcano.
Sucker! Hit her from the other side!
Boy, better run till he... Where the fuck he go?
See if he's still over there.
Tear this fucking place apart!
Sooner or later, I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Hey, I'll get around to you right away.
That's a big help. Coming through.
Excuse you. What you do?
Oh, God. Oh, God.